such a long time since I've uploaded on YouTube, and in this year and a half, my goodness, I can't believe it's been a year and a half, a lot of things have happened with us. My family and I have moved from Lithuania back to the United States. I'm so happy to finally be back here doing a new makeup video with you. This video, you'll see some new products that I have and maybe some updated techniques. It's like I said, it's been about a year and a half since my last upload. So in that time, I've kind of rethought some of my makeup techniques, and you'll see them here today. And if you may have noticed, I actually did shave this side of my head right here. I got it done actually in April this year, and I am still loving it. You know, like I said, it brings out like a fun side, and then, you know, if I want to have business and seriousness, formal, I wanted to hide it. I could slip my hair. Feels weird wearing my hair on this side since I'm so used to it being parted over to the left, but you see, can't even tell. Pretty cool, huh? So even in that awkward growing out stage, when I do decide to grow it out, it'll be easy to mask. So, but that's that. I don't know if you hear the dogs in the background, but we also have a new dog. Where's Jackson? This is Jackson. He's in much need of a haircut right now. He can't even see really well. But this is our new addition to the family. He's been with us since, I think it was July last year. So we are happy to finally be able to have a dog, have Jackson here with us, since we now have a home that has a yard and a fence, and he has plenty of time and area to run around, not like in the cities that we're living in the last 3 years. So, but he is a Morkie. He's half Maltese and half Yorkie. And he turned a year in April. So he's about a year and a half now. And he's our only fur baby right now. He's very, very spoiled and sleeps with me. Huh, Jackson? You sleep in my bed? Yep, he does. He sleeps in my bed. Okay, say bye. Tell everybody bye. Boy. Bye. We'll be right back. Thank you for tuning into this channel. You'll see them here today. So I hope you enjoy. It's good to be back. Whoops. Let me know. Oh, okay. Take like 200. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Ah.